It had snowed most of the day, and now, with the sun going down, the snow seemed to be coming down even harder. He loved to watch snow fall. Life felt wonderfully sweet to him as he looked out a big picture window and drank a glass of wine. She had been exchanging secret glances with him all afternoon and most of the evening. When he had helped her pour wine earlier, their hands had touched for a moment. He had felt electricity shoot up his arm and all through his body. Now the night was winding down, and they were the only two people left in the room. With strains of Johnny Mathis, Chances Are, playing softly, he looked at her and asked, "Would you like to dance?" She looked at him sheepishly, but at the same time seductively, smiled, and said, "Yes." Chances are, 'cause I wear that silly grin, the moment you come into view, chances are you think that I'm in love with you. At first, as Johnny crooned on his greatest hit CD, she lightly rested her head on his shoulder. Then, as he held her a little closer, she moved it to his chest. He could feel her blonde hair in his face, and she smelled like springtime even on this snowy night. In a moment, she pulled her head back and, as she looked him right in the eyes, asked, "Should we be doing this?" As he nodded a yes, she put her head back down on his chest and held him tighter. The next time she looked up at him, she was moving her lips up to touch his. It was a short, soft, warm kiss, with their tongues barely touching. They stopped for a second. Then they kissed long, soft and deep. It seemed to go on forever. They both hoped it would never stop. But it did. But just as the song was finishing, they heard rustling in one of the back bedrooms, which meant one of their spouses was probably going to the bathroom. They knew their night was over. As they were leaving the big room, heading to their respective bedrooms, they said a quiet good night with one short, sweet kiss. "Just because my composure sort of slips the moment that your lips meet mine, chances are you think my heart's your Valentine." Every Valentine's Day for the rest of their lives, they would both think back for a moment about the night when they danced and kissed each other. This memory would never die for either of them.